Hello, Ace. This is RetroTK2 and welcome to this C# tutorial. Today we're looking at two extensions for Visual Studio that will format the code on save. You may need some C# knowledge to fully understand this one, Ace, but we'll see how it goes. The second extension will require ReSharper. So let's get started. Launch Visual Studio and click Tools, Extensions and Updates. Click the online drop-down button and type Format Save into the search field. Click Download on the Format Document on Save extension. Once the dialog pops up, click Install. When it's done, click Restart Now and wait for Visual Studio to restart. To show you these in action, I'll use the example project from the ReSharper video. Here I'm adding some redundant code to show you these formatters in action. Pressing Ctrl S will reformat and save the file. Simple, Ace. The second extension uses ReSharper's formatting system, Ace, so you will need to have ReSharper installed in order for it to work. Click Tools, Extensions and Updates, click the online drop-down button and type Format Save into the search field. This time, click Download beside the ReSharper Format on Save extension, and when the dialog pops up, click Install. If you've installed the Format Document on Save extension, Ace, you'll probably want to disable it as the two may conflict. Restart Visual Studio and you should be ready to go. Press Ctrl and S. If this is the first time you've used ReSharper's Silent Cleanup, you may get the Code Cleanup dialog popping up. From here you can select the profile as the Silent Cleanup. Select the profile you want and click the Use Selected Profile with Silent Cleanup checkbox. Click Run and the code will be formatted. Now I'll show you how to change the Silent Clean profile. Press Ctrl Alt and F to bring up the Code Cleanup dialog and click Edit Profiles. From here you can select the profile used in the Silent Cleanup from the drop-down menu. If I select the full cleanup and press Ctrl and S, it removes the unnecessary list initialization and reorders the code. Personally, I don't use this profile, Ace, since it can be a pretty extensive cleanup and can take a couple of seconds to run on a larger file. Simple extensions, Ace, but very important for speed and productivity. And that's it. Rate, comment and subscribe, Ace. I'd love to hear from you. You can email me at retrotk2@gmail.com with any of the extensions that you use. Thank you for watching, Ace, and I'll see you in the next video.